Frogtown community. That's where I was born and raised. Follow me on Twitter at AOJFoolie. I said we riding on these bikes, and it's a nice day. I got a hood on, but I'm still in shape. Riding on the bike, yeah, I'm so smooth. And all the ladies love me because they know I'm so cool. On the bike, yeah, I rule. Ride around the town, ride around and get me two chains with a smile.
Like I'm already in there. Then my mama just scared me more talking about that it's gonna be scary when they take off. Cause they be shaking and stuff. I can't live like this. But I'm Canada bound though.
I'm gonna take y'all downstairs to my basement. Pictures, please.
Please get the camera out of my face. No pictures, man. Like, no, I can never travel and have a peaceful time.
No, my dreams that you left till I'm out with you.
I was spinning rhymes. I can't make time. Too busy on my grind. I'm a different kind. That's hard to find. I stay in line. Keep out of mind, I'm just trying to shine. I'm just trying to shine, trying to shine.
Look up the clouds, disappearing. The sun gives us a sign. Bright light is here to stay. We in a positive state.
Montreal, Canada, kicking it. We on this train right now, you know, light rail. It's my first time ever being here. You know, trying to experience some new things. Seeing the life of the day of me. My fellow college, you know. Tori. Cequo behind the count.
Tell me how y'all like Canada. Right?
Canada, different. I ain't met no friendly people yet.
Montreal's awesome. This is actually my third time here. It's my first time with students. It's cool to watch you guys and have you guys experience it for the first time.
I love Canada. It's gorge. The people are gorge. The language is gorge.
So you're in a neighborhood called Côte-des-Neiges, which is the most multicultural neighborhood in Canada and actually probably in North America. So we have more than 120 nationalities.
Keep my success overall. In my mind, on my money, I'm gonna be a real boss. Keep my success overall. In my mind, on the money, I'm gonna be a real boss.
Goodness was left around me, so many memories and stories to tell. They multiply every time I meet somebody. I feel like I gotta rebel from city to city. Of course, we ain't still in the dream. We just gathering and forming a team.
Well, you ought to.
I'm
done like that, bro.
I'm from the city where the weather is cold and the hearts too. You ain't never visit my city where you ought to.
Perfect with that too. Yeah, perfect with that.
But you are welcome, baby. This is my town, this is my town, but you can play your sound down.
Boom. Maybe you could add those,
this is my town,
in like in the back of the, some of the verses or something like that.
Get down, ripping tight, I won't fall. Keep my success overall. In my mind, on my money, I'ma be a real boss. Keep my success overall.
Which is my favorite dish, but without no money, it's still a wish. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid, so I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. Soon as a test to see if I got pulled, hit the studio, cause I'm paid in full.
We're gonna be back at you. That's right, the Capital Z riding solo tonight. But we hit you with the music. We got enough people in the building. First of all, we got some Montrealers and we got some out of towners. So we're gonna start off being, you know, gracious hosts and see what's up to my out of towners. Please go, first of all, explain yourselves and why you're in the city.
Ziplocs for inviting us down here. We're in Montreal High School for recording our Studio 4 to do this little bike tour from Montreal to Quebec City. We got a program project at our school where we teach young people about urban cycling. So that's what they're doing. But we're here tonight because we're about music at HSRA in St. Paul. We're about hip hop and we're going to share some of them. And I got some of my students here with me and they're going to tell you more about what we're trying to do with that music.
Okay, so break it down. We got some young fellas in the building.
Hey, turn up. You know who it is. It's your boy Soda. Well, let me explain to it like
break
this.
Break it down,
man.
Break it down.
All right, there's a love for music. And when there's a love for music, there's ears. And when there's ears, there's a message that needs to be heard.
Word.
So what we do is we take that music and bring that message to them ears. And them ears spread the music around.
Okay. Okay.
My man just summed it all up. That's what we're all about.
That's what it is, man. I mean, I went to, you know, a little gathering with you guys in a place. I also got a big up. No Bad Sounds in the spot. Of course, West Steven in the building tonight. Yeah. But you guys are a hip-hop representing crew out of Minnesota. And you guys basically got a high school going on there that is focused on the hip-hop. I want y'all to break that down for me.
All right. So, my side of it, it's like, a lot of students who love hip-hop comes towards, I want to say, a lot of students who do love hip-hop, because, you know, you don't even have to love hip-hop to come to the school.
Yeah.
But a lot of music, we create music through, like, to help students learn better.
They like, we can make music for any class. Like, for science, you want to make a science song, you just got to add some facts in there about science. You can do a song about it. Math, okay. Same thing.
But as long as you, that's the method of learning.
Yeah.
Is it using the hip-hop, basically, to learn. Well, I'm, right. Listen, I'm loving it.
And, you know, we're about messaging, too. We're
okay.
About trying to make people more conscious, especially young people, you know, who sometimes not valuing education or dropping out. I'm not sure if that's a problem up here in Montreal.
Oh, most definitely. Ah,
but, you know, so they got this song they did.
One is too many anyway.
Right, for sure. They did this song called The Other Side, which is just speaks right to it. It's hip hop, you know, but it's got that great message.
Okay. So we're gonna spit that. We also got West Haven in the building too. We're gonna chat. You first introduce yourself, give you a quick shout outs, folks. Don't be acting all shy.
JT, DG, Elmers, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
I'm here with King K, we're getting it in.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
We got some tracks for that coming up too, so. Keep it locked right here, Ill Groove God. I'm going to take you to one of your tracks, Tony. Set it up. Let them know what it is.
All right, man. This is called The Other Side. My man here, Deontay, he's featured on it.
Hey.
And it's just all about, you know, knowing that the grass is green on the other side. So with
okay.
that, you let
okay.
me know when you're ready to start.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, Ill Groove God and listeners, keep it locked right here. 90.3 FM in your dial again, www.ckut. If you missed the moment, please go back. We got squeezing a lot of music into 1 hour, but we're going to let it go right now. Keep it locked.
The grass is greener on the other side. I get better because I got. a student dropping out. Keep an education, it will take you different routes. Think about your future, you can make the world change. I'm almost to the top, I'm striving for the fame. Yeah, gotta live your life daily. Look at what they made me, I go to school faithfully. Knowledge is a tool, so I gotta stay focused. Grab your diploma, that's the gift, they will notice. Recession taking over, still I try to keep my head up. Not enough employment, so I'm trying to get my bread up. Success is who I work for, be seen, but you be more. Wishing I could heal the land of people going through the poor. Listen, leaving all the things I did wrong. Hoping these people will feel me at the end of the song. I'm stress free, I'm always real, I never front. Stay in school, maybe one day you could be the one.
The grass is greener on the other side. I get better because I got pride. Living each day like it's our last. Just get up and leave it in the past.
Just get up and leave it in the past.
The grass is greener on the other side.
Things are getting better because I got pride.
Living each day like it's our last. Just get up and leave it in the past.
Because we're just trying to talk to people that really
that didn't
talk to us. Yeah. Why do it seem like everybody out here like got a girlfriend?
Man, that's so cool, man. You make one, a couple of songs, and you could just sing them the rest of your life at club dates.
Like, buddy, right?
You know, you never have to work again.
Constantly tour the world singing three, four songs.
Right.
You're like, guys, how many
put your helmet on. Safety first, and now you're ready to go. Get your bike, put your helmet on. Safety first, and now you're ready to go.
Kitchen.
No, me whipping up the ground beef. It ain't nothing, nothing special. This is
you what know
I
what
do.
I got to do with these knives here. I could use some better knives. Hope I come out of this all right. Did you salt and pepper it, Tori, or not?
I didn't do it.
Cheese grated.
Yeah, so, you know it's breaking on me.
Want me to chop these and fry?
It's canoe. Okay. It's bull.
It's not as spicy when you eat it with a cucumber, though.
Cucumber's nasty. That means it's not going to be spicy when you use it all that stuff.
That's fine.
I ate it right.
He had cheese on here.
I ate it wrong. You guys aren't going to be hungry at the end of this.
I will.
You will?
Going in for
we got Joey over here assisting on the
jalapenos. I don't think it's enough meat for 12 people to cook them.
Look at these beautiful slices. This is from my culinary degree. If you feel sick of doing it?
No, I don't. I'm
just big chunks over here and I can, you know.
I don't feel sick of doing it. I'm just like.
You can just crumble it.
Yeah, get that fall. Get that fall.
Make it rain.
Yeah. Oh,
Jackie, any words for the camera?
I am so excited for dinner.
No lettuce.
Oh,
my guacamole is. It's mine. My guap was waiting for me at the end. The boys out here, they leave.
You know, we start out with the potatoes. We're gonna work our way around, you know.
You know, so our first couple days in Canada was good for the most part. The first day, we got to the little our little hotel place, got situated and everything. Then we got to get on the subway and stuff. After the subway, went to this little rec center, got to chill with a couple teenagers and stuff, made a song with them. Hopefully, we're gonna get a video to that and everything. Today we built our bikes and stuff, got to get on the road and stuff. It was a good experience. It's, I ain't never thought I'd do something like this. It was a good experience, so. Tomorrow we gotta ride 40 miles to a different city. So it's gonna be hard, but I think we all gonna have some fun doing it. We gotta get up early in the morning, so we gotta get some sleep tonight. We camping, and that's gonna be a different experience too. We gonna be intense and everything, so this should be a real fun trip. We got a lot of days. We gonna be on the road for most of the days, like 4 or 5 days. We get to spend a couple days just free time or whatever, so we can just chill back or whatever. But I like Montreal, Canada so far, so it's definitely a place that I want to visit again.
I'm down there.
Would you pull it out of your bag and then not see it and not come down
here? No, because you got to come down here regardless.
Come on, you got to take them on down.
Oh.
Your bike's empty here. You got to get your stuff on it.
Gear. What is your safety gear?
Where?
I got my helmet, got my colors, got my safety gear. What is your safety gear? What is your safety gear? I got my bike, I got my lights, I got my safety
you know,
gear.
Stay safe, I don't ride. I got my safety gear.
Yep.
Stay safe, I don't ride. What is your safety gear?
I'm gonna try to give hand signals to show that I'm slowing down, like this, if I'm slowing down, so nobody crashes into me.
Like I did to Deontay yesterday.
Like Tori did to Deontay yesterday.
I heard what you said.
I heard his, yeah, okay.
About a 6 or 7, I'm just gonna take it easy today because my legs are killing me. So.
I'm like a 6.5. No, I think I ride pretty safe. So.
I'm a foe. Let me be honest. I'm a foe. And I'ma just let my mood ride out into a lot, you know. Pick it up. And ride safely, I don't know.
Catch up.
Why would I have to catch up? I'm like, I don't know. It's like, I'ma try to ride slow and try not to swerve as much.
I'm a 7.5, feel good. I'm gonna just kind of watch the group, keep my space between everybody, and get us out of town safely.
I am a 7.5 as well. Very anxious to ride. I am going to watch the group, but I'm also gonna drink my water today because if I start to get dehydrated or anything, muscles start to get crampy and sore and headaches. And so I'm gonna make sure I'm drinking my water to keep myself moving smooth.
I'm a 5.
All right, we're ultimately headed to Quebec City. Today we're riding 4 miles and going to our first campsite. It will be a first camping experience for a lot of our students.
Bag wet, it's raining, but hey, that's the camp life, that's what you gotta live with, you feel me? See, it's still raining.
Oh,
you gotta ride in it, you know.
You just gotta keep pushing, son. Don't stop.
dream chasing. Met the girl of my life, she was amazing. Did I mention that her name was Melody? She told me live for the moment. Don't sit and wait. Depends on if I want it. We both gonna be straight. She light up my world like a bright Christmas day. When we together, we the sun in the morning, tearing up the shade, huh? Shade, huh? My life hella crazy. But I'ma make it big.
No doubt.
Push till I survive. Pray until something happens.
You get there, you'll appreciate it all the much more.
No, hell, I will.
Huh?
No, I will.
I will.
Well, I'll sleep in my bed every night.
It's good to challenge yourself because then you appreciate what you got, you know?
I'm a buy more stuff more often. Cheaper.
That's the wrong lesson. That's the wrong lesson.
Trip been going good so far. My legs are super sore biking. We got 110 kilometers left to get to our destination, which is Quebec City. Last night, our tent got drenched. Like, I'm talking, nope, better yet, I'm talking. That's how drenched our tent got last night. It was raining, but hey, you gotta learn to live with it.
So it gets weirder. It gets weird, like, why do I have this? Like, it's a body part, seven body part balls. Weird. So we're gonna use this as our metaphor for today, and like this is the harness that hurts. So you get the heart, you gotta use this as a metaphor for how you're feeling or how it felt last night. Alright? What's this? Man, this apartment is so again, use it as a metaphor. You know, everybody knows what a metaphor is, right?
Yeah.
So use it for a metaphor for how you're feeling now or how you felt last night when you're coming out of your tent or how you felt this morning getting out of your tent, right? Thank you.
So on this trip, right, we got a documentary out the way, two videos, a few little connections.
And a lifetime of experience.
City to city, of course. being still in the dream. We just gathering and forming a team. The way I view it, we are sharing our dreams. Metaphorically, we are sowing the seeds for tomorrow, linking up and spreading love. That's how the song goes.
Ça c'est message à la nation, faut que nous mettez plus pression. Track ça c'est pour tout, nèg voyant action, voyant gâter qui j'en paye en crasé, ça fait un bon moment. Faut que nous font rassemblement, ça fait longtemps après qu'il est. Faut que nous faisons pour ça changer, chaque leader qui prend pouvoir, y'a toujours la gaine sous mauvais voie. Plus misère pour t'y faire plat, plus caca pour t'y faire plat, plus monde qui pas éduqué, plus monde qui pas qu'à manger, l'île est pour ça changer.
Hello, I know it's been a minute, but I'm back and still mellow. Ain't nothing gonna change it, I can't leave the mic cause I'm a dope female rapper. New dope is cheap. Be half the title, was the coolest chick. Every time I write to a beat, you know I kill it. Who, me? Main the skies, yep, that is me, kid. They introduced me to Montreal. Now I don't wanna leave Montreal. But Montreal, I know the city real. So I'ma leave you with the real deal. Like, hey there, bonjour, I see you later. It's been real, I've been real. Keep it chill, and that's real. Now I'm about to go in, try to sign a deal, salute.
This is my town, this is my town, but you are welcome to play it down. This is my town, this is my town, but you can play your sound down. This is my town, this is my town, but you are welcome to play it down. This is my town, this is my town.
Yo, all about my digits like a calculator. I got more paragraphs than a newspaper. My flow making good, but call me the assassinator. I'm feeling the beats, you know I got. Bring the heat, I'm fly like a sweet. I'm showing love on the street. Lavish is the name, now I can't complain. Auntie died in the plane, you know I felt insane. Seemed like another rapper, now he never lit my chapter.
I love me some music. I don't care who's singing it, it just has to have some sense to it. It makes my world go round, it keeps you smiling. Cheeks hurting, no frown. Montreal, that's my city and the place to be. Bike ride, take a flight and come and party with me. NDG all day, yeah, that's where I'm at. Kick pusher on the bike, yeah, that's a fact. Music in my eardrums, bag on my back. Ball shoes and a jersey, that's what I got packed. So come and meet me at the court so we could play some ball. I'll cross over on you and make you fall. But that's not what's important, doesn't matter who won. We just all here chilling and just having fun. We gon' play all night till there's no more sun. Cause that's how we do it in the park that I'm from.
Yo, I'm feeling the music, so I'm feeling the magic. It's electric in the air, yo, I'm feeling the static. It's universal, the way it travels across the masses. Takes over my thoughts when I'm sitting in classes. I'm a free man walking, but still feel behind my bars. A human rocket ship, cause I'm reaching for stars. All of us right here, we about to make a classic. The feeling is magic.
La ville de Montréal est remplie de belles choses.
Filled of fashion and pretty clothes.
Mixte culturelle, créative, sociale et chaleureuse.
We keep it real, on n'a pas les menteuses.
Le quartier de Cornelius, c'est le plus beau route au monde pour moi. Il y a plein de choses à faire comme aller à la maison des chaînes, tu vois.
This is my town, this is my town, but you are welcome to play it down. This is my town, this is my town, but you can play your sound down. This is my town, this is my town, but you are welcome to play it down. This is my town, this is my town.
No fear when I be riding, got
safety gear? Where is your safety gear? I got my bike, I got my lights, I got my safety gear.
Stay safe, I don't ride. I got my safety gear. Stay safe, I don't ride. Where is your safety gear? Stay safe, I don't ride. I got my safety gear. Stay safe, I don't ride. Where is your safety gear? Get your bike, put your helmet on. Safety first, and now you're ready to go. Get your bike, put your helmet on. Safety first, and now you're ready to go.
The party's at 5. Everyone's going and it's gonna be live. Yo, I can't wait till we get inside.
Trail, enough with the job. What we need to worry about is who gonna drive. Time's running out and we need to decide. Party's gonna be over by the time we arrive.
Hey guys, heard about Nice Ride? It's a running bike system, we ain't even gotta drive. Don't put money in a tank, you can spend it on a bike. You get where you need to go when you're getting exercise.
Hey, I would drive, but the tires are flat. Speaking of Nice Rides, I know where they at. We could go downtown, straight to the app. Get on these Nice Rides and get there like that.
Come on everybody, get on your bikes and leave the traffic behind you. Pedal with your friends, get some exercise.
If you wanna come, get on a bike. All you gotta do is pedal left and right. We can make it to the party, we can make it on time. All you gotta do is pedal left and right. We can make it, we can make it on time. All we gotta do is pedal left and right. We can make it, we can make it on time. All you gotta do is pedal left and right.